In 2021, momentum with penny stocks has remained quite high. Despite being slightly unpredictable, stocks under $5 are teeming with potential and hence continue to attract a great deal of investors. Whether your strategy is based on the short-term potential of penny stocks or their long-term profits, it's crucial to pick only the industry-leading ones that are worth investing in. To help you narrow down your choice and make the right decision, here's a list of the top 5 penny stocks you should invest in. But before we get into the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss any of the new videos we post. Wader Holdings Inc., WTRH. Previously known as Lancadia Holdings Inc., this tech penny stock operates an online food ordering and delivery platform. The firm mainly connects local restaurants to diners in the Southeast United States. Its purpose revolves around allowing users to discover, order, and receive food smoothly from local eateries as well as national chains. The entire network boasts more than 20,000 restaurants in over 700 cities in the southeastern U.S. and is run by two huge platforms called Wader and Chew Squad. As an aftermath of the global pandemic, mobile food ordering has increased tremendously, which meant greater revenue and an extremely high momentum for Wader Holdings, and with the trend of online food orders, it seems like the tech penny stock will continue to be on the rise. Furthermore, the corporate's plan of a rebrand initiative has boosted its value even more. In June 2021, they announced its intention of changing the title and visible ID in the next 12 to 18 months. As per the announcement made by CEO and Chairman Carl Grimstad, this determination to rebrand will further replicate our ID and enterprise operations as we proceed our enlargement into new vertical exteriors of the meal supply section and may enhance and improve our advertising and public relations synergies. Our three core constituents present us with a myriad of economic alternatives. Although WTRH hasn't seen the most positive momentum within the last 6 months, the stock has significantly gone up in July, which is why it makes it to the top 5 penny stocks to currently watch in 2021. Envirotech Vehicles Inc., ADOM. Formerly known as Adomini Inc., this penny stock is focused on the production of purpose-built electric vehicles with zero emissions and drivetrain methods. The company also provides kits to transform gas-powered automobiles into electric vehicles, which greatly contributes to its increasing value. In the past month alone, shares of the ADOM stock have risen to 50%, which isn't something we see very commonly, so it could be an indication towards the overall bullish sentiment surrounding the EV market right now. The corporation's inventory went from 25 cents per share to over 38 cents per share in common. And it's safe to say there are a number of reasons behind this. Firstly, it's evident how the marketplace for electric vehicles is expanding, especially when it comes to top-tier companies such as Tesla. This in turn benefits smaller EV firms like Envirotech Vehicles. So putting ADOM on your watch list is probably a good idea. Not to mention the fact that on July 7th, the company received a purchase of 5 vehicles from Joseph Holdings that cost a staggering $400,000. The CEO of Envirotech, Philip Aldridge, said, "This order is a promising start to our FAR relationship with Joseph Holdings, and we're pleased to have this opportunity to begin providing our initiative high-quality, conventional, and special-purpose electric vehicles to the Caribbean market." Electromechanica Vehicles Corporation. Here's another penny stock that's focused on the electric automobile market, which is likely to grow at a robust pace in the next decade. Electromechanica Vehicles Corporation is in the production stage of a single-seat vehicle, which is also the company's flagship project and has been named Solo. While it's in the development stage, the company is also working on an all-electric two-seater called Tofino. With an annual production capacity of over 20,000 electric automobiles, the corporation stands out with its pricing, which is more likely to attract middle-class households. Another impressive feature about Electromechanica is its choice of pursuing asset-light models for its vehicles, and it's noteworthy that the company is already increasing its retail footprint throughout the U.S. and has big plans of expanding to Europe and Asia. Considering the fact that the EV market is flourishing massively, Solo stock is likely to surge from current levels. Oxbridge Reholdings Limited, OXBR. Next on the list is Oxbridge Reholdings Limited, a financial penny stock associated with business prospects that mainly include property and casualty reinsurance. The company basically underwrites reinsurance contracts for different property and casualty insurance-based corporations. Despite the fact that OXBR wasn't a part of many impressive updates during the past few months, its momentum was still seen improving throughout 2021. And during this month, the penny stock truly showed its potential by shooting extremely high. On July 13th, shares of the Oxbridge stock surged by an approximate 6% in after-hours trading, which put it right at over the $5 mark, until it was on the verge of leaving the penny stock's territory. The reason behind this is actually an announcement made on the same day. The Custodian Ventures LLC filed a Schedule 13D, announcing an acquisition of almost 10% of the ordinary outstanding shares of OXBR stock. The CEO said, "We have made a significant investment in Oxbridge Re because we believe the company presents shareholders an exciting opportunity for meaningful value creation. I look forward to continuing to constructively engage with management and the board of directors to actively explore potential strategic options to maximize value for all Oxbridge Re shareholders. It's always important news when an institution takes a significant hold in a company. But given that, this stake is almost 10%. It makes sense that OXBR stock raised so high, despite being at just an average $1.10 per share in the past. Needless to say, with property costs shooting up consistently, the price to insure these properties will also be on the rise. So it's highly likely that Oxbridge will perform well in the near future. This makes it one of the best penny stocks to invest in right now." Zomedica Corporation, ZOM. This veterinary health company creates products for dogs and cats and essentially aims to enable veterans in achieving higher productivity and better revenues while providing improved services to the animals in their care. Zomedica, or ZOM, mainly focuses on the unfulfilled needs of clinical vets, so it makes perfect sense that the company's product portfolio includes innovative diagnostic and medical devices such as Truforma, a diagnostic biosensor platform that detects adrenal and thyroid disorders in animals. The pet care market linked to such diagnostic services is expected to reach an astonishing $2.8 billion by the year 2024, and Zomedica Corp is already on its way to make a mark in this line of business. In fact, the stock has already doubled this year. So it's safe to say that the current industry demand and the launch of Zomedica's new diagnostic tool has allowed it to shine as one of the best penny stocks to buy right now. When we talk about statistics associated with ZOM, the biotech penny stock was worth 16 cents per share 1 year ago and has gone up to 35 cents and then 73 cents as of July 9th. At one point, the value even rose up to $2.60 per share during this year, pointing towards a high degree of bullish investor sentiment. So, what exactly has contributed to these spikes in ZOM's volume, you may ask? Well, for starters, it's considered a meme stock, which can be at best described as a company that's frequently discussed on social media platforms. Zomedica's value has been highly boosted by Reddit amid its overall social media popularity on various other platforms. Another reason that caused the ZOM stock to go so high recently is a corporate update released by the CEO, Robert Cohen, on July 6, which stated, "While the change to our sales structure and delay of FT4 and ACTH certainly were unexpected, we believe that these issues are being addressed effectively within and outside Zomedica. We have calibrated spending to coincide with a later adoption curve than anticipated, are working cooperatively and effectively with our partner, Corvo, and are looking forward to delivering all of the promise of Truforma later this year." It's also worth mentioning that Zomedica recently raised $173.5 million through a public offering of common shares, and they plan on utilizing the money to bring further improvements and better services to customers. Now that these hot penny stocks are on your watch list, it'll definitely be easier to make an investment choice and take a risk which may seem overwhelming in this tumultuous time. But with the right information and research at hand, purchasing and selling penny stocks in 2021 won't be a problem for you.